I take this. Thanks. Later. Out here looting corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys?
There is more to it than that, but not much more.
Yes, that's so freaking cool. I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Trunch! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out and make me proud! Then we'll go out for the saucer! Count on Trunch!
Follow me! Let's move on! Tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay him back later. Like, if we're not all dead. But I know a few more places we can try.
Yeah. tomb. Then we can go get that fragment. Man, I've been down inside that anchor hold ever since I got here. It's
about locked doors, man. Fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Trunt guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Ugh, got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. See you later.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some... Die, you corporate bastards! Exercises. Much better.
Let the Huns take you! You're already dead. You know that, right? Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
The beast. Strike now, beast. Empty.
Trot. Good riddance.
He is dead. That's what matters. But, yeah, seriously the worst.
You got the iridium? Give it here.
The storms have brought you to me.
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that. Okay, here goes... something. It's working! Holy crap! I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now!
Teach me that right now!
Oh, I could get used to that kind of power! Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
Nice one!
So, Ava,
there's no place in the galaxy with more sirens than Athena.
All those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
Our sirens were drawn to the place by some...
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatevs. Could be fun, I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter.
The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something. Rolik's been here since the war was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athena's will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice? She's going to be a siren. Someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
Thank you.
Yes, through the bloodletting! True nature.
Have you seen my beach ball? I think it went over there.
Was always your
head.
should get the Calypso's attention.
You must come quickly. The holy distillery is infested with rats. This way. Thank the six storms. My prayers are answered. I am Father Mendel of Infinity. An oath of non-violence. So, I must beg your assistance with these ferocious rats. You must eradicate them for me. There we are. Now, inside, quickly, before the rats completely infest this holy place.
I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
How I envy you, Vault Hunter. Unencumbered by the oath, unchained by morality, hunt down those foul wretches and rip the still beating hearts from their wretched thoraxes.
Good hunt!
Shall make such a spirit with that rat liver. Oui, oui.
Thank you.
sank the six storms you came along when you did. When the Malawan Scourge is driven away, we will toast your divine bloodshed. Grab that clapper and ring the bell of inebriation to summon me when you are ready. The reward is in order. Now that should come in handy once the infestation is cleared out. That rat's liver seems to be perfectly pickled for our purposes. Excellent. That pickled rat's liver will be very useful to me.
I admit I am conflicted by my part in your unhinged pursuit of violence. Yet, perhaps such transgressions are themselves the will of the storms. You have given me much to ponder, Vault Hunter, and much to drink. Salut. Truly, this is the happiest of hours. Ah, and I see you've gathered the pickled rat livers I asked for. Très bien, très bien. An additional reward is in order. You see, these pickled rat livers are actually the secret ingredient behind our holy spirits. We keep a flock of rats for this purpose, but they escaped their bonds and started running wild. Rouser Distillery.
Tells me you have acquired a vault key fragment. Bring it to me. I shall keep it safe while you gallivant around in search of the other pieces.
I missed you, little friend.
Claptrap! Holy crap, I've heard so much about you!
Wait, what?
Yeah! Hey, Vault Hunter! Keep fighting the good fight!
You come to the right place!
You want us some allies while on Promethea. Some people are like that, attracting friends and allies and well-wishers wherever they go. But I am not one of those types. I never will be. A new Volt Key fragment! Just holding this makes my skin tingle.
That, and I ate one of Marcus's discount burritos. In case you were wondering, this isn't a complete Vault Key. Why the Iridians split the keys into fragments is anyone's guess, but the Vault Key on Pandora required 3 pieces. Still, it's a start. You should return to Lilith. I'm sure she and Maya have a lot of catching up to do, or whatever it is people with social lives do. No, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day.
Buy it before it's gone.
Like one of my checks and bounce.
Why won't anyone listen to me? I'm screaming as loud as I can! Did I make a social error? If so, let me know. It's the only way I'll learn.
an apprentice?
I can't explain it right now, Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday.
We'll talk about this later. What's up, killer? Maya says you kicked some major ass.
Yes, we sent a great many asses to death.
I believe it. Well, one fragment down, two more to go.
So what is this all about, Lilith? Why is Malamon on Athenus? Our key fragment has been a secret for generations. How did they find out about it now?
Not sure. Calypso seemed to know more about the vaults than any of us, even Tanis. They knew about the vault map. They told Malawan to invade Athenus. They say they're after something called the Great Vault. And the vault on Promethea must be part of their plan. We have to get there first.
We will, Firehawk.
I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Lilith! Long time! So? How are things?
Wow. Nice mustache.
Thanks! It's, Siege. Mustache. Listen, I'm gonna have to cash in on that Allies card. Katagawa's got an asteroid-mounted laser aimed at Atlas HQ, and he's threatening to slice me in half unless I surrender. I'm, freaking out here! Freaking out! And Zero reports the laser's being powered by a vault key fragment, so,
All I needed to hear, we're on it.
Now we're talking! Yay, Allies! Reese... out.
Go down there and help Reese with his laser issue, Vault Hunter.
I hope Reese knows what he's doing. Lilith says he's one of us, but can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science. So, the tattoos.
You wanna talk about it? Honestly, no. Not much to say. Gotcha. Well, I should probably get settled in. It's good to be back on Sanctuary. Hey, Sanctuary.
Hey, drop by when you're free, yeah? Yo, got a thing!
Wanna do the thing?
Vault Hunter, I have a mission for you. Triple Mega Priority! I left some stuff back on Athenus.
I was so excited to get out of that monastery that I forgot to pack some really important stuff. You gotta get it back for me.
Hello, traveler.
Here's the black market, so buy something and get. Next time, bring some damn flowers.
He's a hostile, just knows it. My favorite customer said no one ever. Next time, there'll be traps!
Let the hunt take you.
Your name on them. Well, wait, that came up wrong.
Come, friend, to me.
It's Vault O'Clock, baby. Meet me at, Launchpad 7. So Malawan has that laser on lockdown. There's no way your drop pod would get through security. But I've got a state-of-the-art Atlas brand ship with cloaking. So, the plan is to fly up to the orbital platform and take out that laser before Katagawa knows what hit him.
Your business is always a...
You made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no!
Katagawa!
Reese, buddy. Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested. I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat.
New plan. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Yes. But what's going on with your face plumage? Is it to attract a mate or scare away predators?
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Okay, time to try out the Viper Drive. So, pop it into that console. Okay, time to try out the Viper Drive. So, pop it.
Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted. Viper Drive by Atlas. It's state of the art.
Yes, we're in. Ah, Reese comes through. High fives? Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
I hear you, Beak. I've arrived, Reese.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. and no death spheres in sight.
Did you say death spheres?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
If you're waiting for a lollipop, well, wait somewhere else.
The Zenara, Kanagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to.
Too hard to crack. Thank you. Last breath.
like your enthusiasm, beast. You there, how are your last breaths?
So I can hack security and locate the fragment.
Viper Drive. When your hacking skills need some bite. Viper Drive by Atlas.
Okay, fragment's not far. I'm gonna open that gate. There's reinforcements on the other side, so find some cover and ambush them. Here they come! Enter the base and pop a Viper Drive into the security console. Then I will hack in and locate the laser control room.
got pink eye and can't open your front door with a retinal scan? We'll be there. Atlas, state of the art.
I'm in. Bypassing security protocols now. I said, now? Now! Now, you stupid! Oh, no. Reese, is that you? Welcome! So, once we make your unconditional surrender nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
Let the hunt take you!
If my knife fits in your skull.